For only how much? 60 pesos. Okay, try it. Dito na yung Saro Plaza, guys. And mix natin konti ng ibang sauce.
Hi, baby ko!
Hello guys, kasi hindi natin na extend yung visa na era kahapon, diba? So, ngayon ay renew na natin yung passport ay visa ni Ayo. Kaya samahan nyo lang yung daily vlog pa rin. Lea! So, ayun guys, si Ira na yung nag-fill up para makaprocess na siya sa pag-extend niya ng visa. Dito, hintay lang tayo guys. Medyo malaki na naman siguro yung fees kasi ma-expire na din yung alien card ni Ira. Ang laki din ng monthly naming binabayad sa pag-extend ni Ira dito. Kaya, yep, medyo malaki din talaga yung extension visa. Kasi maraming mga papel na kailangan mong bayaran. Ganyan.
10 months.
Yo. Di ba pa-uwi ka mo dito?
Oh, the process.
Yung
guys, tapos na. Na-extend na natin yung visa ni Ira. For 1 month lang. Dito kami. Hanap kami ng laruan para kay Uliya. Wow! Why are you not scared? Wow. Hindi siya takot guys. Honey, say hi to them. Naghahanap kami ng magandang laruan na pwede madala ni Ira sa pag-travel nila, na medyo ma-entertain din si Uliya para hindi siya masyadong iiyak sa airplane. Nagaantay lang kami sa passport ni Uliya para maka-travel na rin sila. Norwegian passport na yun guys. What if you bring like this, oh? So when she cry, boom! Hooray! Hooray! Hooray!
Papa! Papa!
Papa! For only how much? 60 pesos. So try it.
Try it, guys.
Thank you. Try the buko pie. Okay, try it. How was it? Tell them the flavor that you taste.
It's good.
It really tastes like a boko? Tell me.
I don't know how to say.
Good, not too sweet, it's normal, no? And the flavor is good.
Hi guys, I'm supposed to say something fun. I don't know. But yes, we are planning to go back home soon in Norway. Maybe July or August, hopefully July, because don't want to extend the alien card. My alien expires next month. So, but I need to update about the passport first because that's what we're waiting. We also get Filipino passport so that everything is A-okay. We are selling a lot, so if you see us or if you are interested in maybe some things of ours or Leia's, like you need the baby things, anything, we sell a lot for very cheap than the original price.
Shout out
also
to mom and sir that we met in the elevator.
Ah, yes, we also are going up to the visa thing, immigration. we met you, a lovely couple also that recognized us. We didn't get their name, no?
Yeah.
But if you know who we are, thank you for knowing us. You know how to say that? Not knowing us.
Recognizing
or watching us. Thank you for supporting us.
Yes.
Thank you. If you are interested in some baby things, especially guys, you know the stroller that we have, the Looping Sydney stroller. We bought that baby company July last year, just before Alea came, for 23,000. But we are selling it only 7,000. So if you're interested, hit us up fast because we are selling it fast. So rush sale. That's a big 16,000 discount from only 11 months old. And only used for 2 months because, you know, we were in Pagadian, so we didn't use stroller there. And we have this stroller now. There are some people that is confused. They say that why you sell your other stroller? No, why you say you sell your only stroller if you like that? But no, we already have two strollers. We don't need two strollers. And this one I will bring with me. So that is why. What is the point of, we will not show that other stroller. And why will not bring that with him? This makes sense.
I will put my mom there.
Or Patla. Or Jake. But yeah, so that is why. And we also have a lot of other cheap baby things. We have a baby crib we're selling, which is everything. We sell everything. So just hit us up. It's a lot of good, cheap, branded stuff there. I have a question to you, all the parents there, or grandparents or whatever, deal with children on long flights. You know, I've asked you guys before for tips, but I'm trying to find specific toys that will be more entertaining for a toddler or 1 year old or whatever like that. So do you have some recommendation for specific toys or brands of this good that is not so heavy but will keep her entertained? Because toys is not her favorite, it's more like things. So I need to try to find like actual toys that is more entertaining for her than just go for the iPad, you know. So do you have some tips? Please let me know.
Yeah. So comment na kayo guys sa mga tips na pwede niyong mabigay kay Aira in case na mag-travel na siya. Is your house?
What?
The White House?
Corridor?
Yeah.
No, it's just my garden house.
Wow.
My guest house. That's where just my guests are.
So dito na naman tayo sa SM guys. Toy Kingdom. Hanap tayo ng laruan para madala ni Aira. Toy Kingdom. Uliya ay natutulog.
Snoopy is our favorite ice cream because there's a they're good, they're cheap, no?
Mm-hmm.
It's the best ice cream. They are in the lower floor of the SM City. And then like soft and creamy inside.
It's already hard.
No, still not.
No. Just try in the upper.
That's where it still went.
You still haven't found anything, Annie? Not yet.
It's like a blackbeard. Like this. The flowers is like you will contact. Like,
you will make.
You will make this. You see that it's like building blocks.
It's like a logo. Is that Lego?
Lego.
So, kanina pa yan nakatulog si Uliya, guys. Medyo pagod na pagod siguro talaga si Uliya. Mga ilang oras na din yan natulog.
Okay, guys. So, we forgot to update again. Wow, we always do that. No. But, so we already grocery in the Robinson. And we buy some food that we're gonna have. And we're also gonna go get Barry some food. Because, you know, guys, we don't eat the same food. So, we're gonna go there now.
As you can see, we're already in Haro Plaza. So,
yep. Yeah. I will eat street food, guys. Plaza, guys. 79 yung guys, dalawa na yung chicken at pwede din kayo magpili ng sauce. Ito yung sauce nila, Buffalo. Pero tinake out ko lang kasi doon kami kakain ni Ira sa Haro Plaza, kaya ayun, damihan na doon nila konti yung rice kasi take out naman tayo. So, ito yung kukunin din na sauce, Buffalo.
That's what happens, guys, when you are as clumsy as this
one. It was in the film?
Yes.
Hala. Sorry, guys. Medyo na na sobrahan ko ata yung pagkain.
It go everywhere. It go on my dress. It go on the stroller. It goes on Leia's clothes. Luckily, not in her face or anything. So, she didn't get to taste it, at least. But, it's so clumsy. I promise you guys. I don't know what to say with him. Insane. Oh.
So ayun guys, bumili lang ako. Wait. Tumakbo tayo kasi yung upuan. May available, minsan na kasi may available dito. Kaya ayun o. So ayun guys, bumili lang ako ng 2-piece chicken tapos anli na yung Java rice. Pero kaso lang tinake out ko kaya dinamihan din naman nila yung rice. Kaya ang grabe, ang ganda. Marami din bumibili din guys kasi sulit naman talaga yung binibenta nila. Pakita ko sa inyo. Tingnan niyo, 79 pesos ganito na kadami, take out pa to ha. Paano na lang kung dine-in, sulit na sulit talaga yung 79 pesos nyo. Dalawa na yung chicken. At madami pa silang sauce. May cheese, may chicken teriyaki, may buffalo. Madami silang sauce, guys. May gravy din, ganyan. At ito, may bilite yung juice. At ito yung kay Ira. Bumili siya ng cheeseburger kasi may tomato and lettuce and tomato kami at. Yan. That's for Olia. Watermelon. She's tired. Oh, show that lettuce and tomato, guys.
Yes. Mm.
So, ilalagay niya sa kanyang cheeseburger. Ayun. So, ito guys. Naglakad na tayo kasi pauwi na rin tayo. Ha! Medyo nakapagod na din. Kanina pa tayo nasa labas. At, yep, thank God. Busog naman talaga tayo. Zero. What is that?
Will we ever feel safe and secure? It's a brochure I just take from the. Yeah. I get it in the bus.
It's free. Mga take a copy. Free lang. So, ayun. Kulia ay relaxing lang na bata. Kulia, say hi to your fans.
Hello.
Hi. So ito yung Iloilo, pa Haro Plaza.
Tala na?